DJ, the president, called Crew Picnic by the True Hope Organization by on a Sunday, 2002, in April. Let's go with the unedited clip. Yo, what up? What do kids have to do these days to get on one of these videos? I just don't know, man. It's so odd these days. You know, they get away, or feel like me, and all black. Oh, what am I supposed to do? I've been sitting around here for days. You out there? Nobody out there either. Nope. This is me. Old little me. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Nowhere to hide. I've owned this life, boy. In the front of the yard. Used to be nice. Used to be ancient. Do like somebody flew around, stole it all. I don't know why either. So what do I supposed to do? Oh no, where did I go? There I am. How you doing, buddy? I'm back again. Ready? Let's go. So, where's the turkey? And where's the meat? I want to know that man. Whoa, down that road. You gonna back up on me?
Don't climb on the vegetable shelf.
So, no turkey? You don't bring a turkey?
You can do it
really,
because I wasn't going to eat anything.
You weren't going to eat anything, why not?
What?
You're not starving to death?
No.
The last one out. What took so long?
Yeah.
Hurry up, this car is going to run you over. It'll make you into a roadkill. Don't blow you out and never return. They're used to it tonight.
What?
They're used to it tonight. Like an unedited movie where anything can happen.
I'm going to cut this to the car as well. That's very cool.